Yeah, yeah, it's the ES. Brought a couple cats with me. Shit's about to get sticky. Yeah, yeah. I used to think drinking was a real disgrace. Now I drink till I can't feel my face. Drink till I can't feel the bass. Up in Magic Mike's truck till I'm like, what? With my eyes shut. See me in the S-Class with the fly slut. While I see your ass with the messenger bag locking your bike up. I strike up a conversation with the heroin. Then shoot myself in the foot like using heroin. Fucking with the three of us, you could never win. Cause that was back then, now I'm stacking. Date Asian chicks only to attract ends. Cause every white chick I date likes my black friends. When I'm 65, I might have a black Benz. Balls with the monocle, with the black lens. Buying mad art and taking part in whack trends. In a midlife crisis with cash to spend. That's no even one of them. My crew don't want this too. Escalate to something deadly, cause there's just no one fucking with these devastating MCs.
We devastating.
And since you don't seem to understand, you can ask your man. He can tell you all about the mics that we rip. When we're living as these devastating MCs.
We devastating. Spark fights with the mic and leave the pop screen a shambles. Fuck your mother doggy style while I be gripping on the love handles. I use a sample and make it unrecognizable. My squad will fire you with the Mac 11 ignitable. Piss on the Bible while you pray to your God. I do a torn shalom, get infinite head nods. My insignia resembles that of rockets being launched. Record the sound of your head exploding and put it in a song. Dead you on the remix, making beats in the graveyard. We off the hook, the map, the meat rack, and the fucking radar. Suck up hoes, how many times I gotta tell you right? I'd rather fuck a fat bitch with big titties and cellulite. Niggas is shook coming at me trying to act hard when I know you watch Star Trek and a Captain Picard leotard. Numb you quick, smash your head into a jukebox, which in effect will put you in the studio with Big and Pac. I'm no joke like Arsenio Hall, stand up in a title bout, I still knock you out even in handcuffs. This is the lingo for the next level niggas who put hand grenades in teddy bears and give them out at Christmas. With precise accuracy, destroy anatomies. I'm the nigga that gave that motherfucking apple to Adam and Eve. Y'all ain't ready for the return of the hard shit. Esoteric apathy and self-titled with the rawness.
Yes, no, even one of them, my crew don't want this too. Escalate to something deadly, cause there's just no one fucking with these devastating MCs.
We devastating.
And since you don't seem to understand, you can ask your man. He can tell you all about the mics that we rip. When we're living as these devastating MCs.
Now that the gods are older, we roll with whole squads of soldiers. And an entourage of broads to massage our shoulders. I only keep hoes to fold clothes and laundry. Feed me and fan me with leaves from a palm tree. Sitting on a throne like I'm Caesar in Rome. They pump my joints in their grips till they speakers are blown. When I speak, better let it seep deep in your dome. I'm like God, turning blasphemous people to stone. Since the first chromosomes created in sea foam, I drag my human bones to a plush beach home. When a serpent tried to trick me into copping his fruit, I slipped the shit in Eve's drink. Started knocking the boots. I'm like God, fuck Mother Earth, started breaking atoms. Sexually you weak, your freaks faking orgasms. I'm electromagnetically charged in bolts of lightning. Explode through the tips of my big pens when I'm writing. The fire started, my esophagus burns your phosphorus. Soft carcass and causes your sarcophagus to burst in flames. Thugs gotta reverse their range, cause when my verse is in range, the words hurt their brains. Expert, convert the verses into virtual shots. You feel the force like paratroopers and vertical drops. The demigods like the firing squad with text chewing. Three clips to remix this public execution.
That's no even one of them. My crew don't want this too. Escalate to something deadly, cause there's just no one fucking with these devastating MCs.
We devastating.
And since you don't seem to understand, you can ask your man. He can tell you all about the mics that we rip. When we're living as these devastating MCs.
We devastating. Thank you.